Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, I forgot I live in this shitty apartment. Alright, hey. Oh, hey, welcome back.
My Kill Bill outfit.
Oh, yeah.
Go out to the
Oh, do I have any special stuff? Welcome back, guys. We're the Brothers Toast.
My name is Connor.
I'm Christian.
And we are, as he already said, the Brothers Toast. And we are going out naked because we like it.
Oh, I'm gonna wear it.
Yes.
Is that it?
Please.
Oh, what
the fuck are you doing, man?
Alright, there you go.
Yes. Nice. That's racist.
Awesome. This game keeps getting racist.
It was made in China. You heard there?
That's more racist than anything this game has put forth.
These walls are really thin. You need to be quiet when I'm trying to sleep! Come on.
This is one of the best parts about the game, because, like, no matter how many times you go to sleep and wake up, the same person is right outside your door, and you can kill them every single time.
Alright, let's see if I can
That doesn't make me feel bad, or that helps me not feel bad about killing you in real life. All right. In the game.
This isn't Fox News, Connor. Video games don't make us violent. Alright, hang on. How do I get to the map? There was right there. I want to get the cool clothes, or I want to see if we can get them. Let's see, fashion, guys?
What? Not that one.
Oh, it's in here. It's, Night Market Legendary Outfits, that's it. Cool.
Oh! That's one way to get
around. I'm a professional cop.
Here's your skin mark.
I said it again. All right, let's try that again. All right. Another day, another dollar, right, guys? Vroom, vroom, bitch. Nope, that's a cop.
This is the life of an alcoholic.
That's a cop.
It's okay, you're a cop, too.
Guys, it's okay, I'm a cop. Shit. Don't tell anyone. It's a secret.
It's a secret, but I'm a cop.
That's why
hey,
I couldn't
there's
be...
there's a special mission. Oh, I like this game because there's random missions that you can take that aren't in, like, the...
Oh, yeah, like the favors like we did last time?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you get to know, like,
it's
some
not, like,
specific
in the
characters.
Or anything. Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Give me your god clothes.
There's just random random missions that you play just
Oh, they're expensive
around.
Shit.
And this is awesome, too. Yes, they're all expensive.
Oh, god.
But they're also really awesome.
I like to see these ones are the best.
Also, go up. Retro Triad, look at him.
I wonder what that's supposed to be, because these are all references to something.
My wife nags me to quit every day.
This is obviously my stock is so good, I just can't
I don't have any intent. See, this one's obviously Bruce Lee from the Green Hornet. I think a couple of these are Bruce Lee's, actually. I wish I could get that. Nope. And they all give you, like, special bonuses here. Like, see that one? Great strength. So, like, you're almost more. This is our favorite.
This one is our personal favorite.
Damn it, it was free when
There's probably a cheat, man. We could probably get that.
No,
of course, there's Agent 47.
No, because before we played it on, this is the definitive edition. It comes with all this stuff. Before, it was just, like, DLC. And see, there's this. Yeah.
No, I worked my ass off to get that golden suit.
Yeah, 350,000. We got it. That's
Some
the first thing we're buying.
Gangster, dude.
This is the first thing we're buying when we get a 75 grand.
Alright, so let's
do that fun mission over there.
Yeah.
This is going to hurt your reputation.
These, if you look at the little mini map there, that little comment box that's yellow, those are like random missions that you can play that aren't like in the storyline, but it's still, you know, a little bit whimsical
at times. Is this one of the girlfriend ones? No, it's not. Okay.
That's a guy. So yes.
Yeah, that's a man.
Definitely again.
What do you need?
Yeah, these are mostly favors, but there's also ones that they get a little crazy.
Yeah, like the one who's stalking the girl, and then he just keeps like
Could
doing worse and worse things.
My boyfriend, okay. He's like, all right, and then they give me $50 and you kill her, you know, a human life.
Yes, yeah, so like this is one of the favors we're doing. Ooh, cool. This woman wants to do an insurance scam, so we're gonna destroy her car so she can get some money. And cool, dude, free $5,000.
This is actually based off of my everyday life.
Holy
shit. You can
shit.
Tell because he has no pants on.
Oh, fuck.
Wow, okay.
What could possibly have happened?
Wow, I don't know. Just kill everybody in sight.
Jesus Christ, this car was going to blow up anyway.
Well, don't
I gotta
use the car.
What?
Don't hit anything, dude.
Why not, dude?
It's going to blow up.
Man. Sir, look out! I can't hit anything.
It's cool.
Oh shit! It is on fire.
Oh, what are you doing?
I just have to make it to the waterfront. Come on, Morty. Hang on.
Jump out. There you go.
I did.
Now you can't be pinpointed to anything that happens.
Are you okay, officer?
Just go show me your badge.
Is he stuck? He's stuck.
Officer, I know. Right now, I'm in my underwear, but I swear to God, I'm a professional policeman.
Can I help you guys? They're stuck.
Officer, do you know why I pulled you over? Because you're stuck in a wall.
You're fired, by the way. Alright, should we do one of the story missions or just keep doing whatever we feel like, dude?
If I am on a go-ped,
I'm gonna do
a moped. Do it.
Oh, it's this guy. I love this guy.
Yes.
Oh,
you always kill people around this guy.
Alright, but in a second.
Okay.
Watch him, he's about to kill somebody. I told you.
Shit.
Do it. You gotta drive. He asked for
I'm driving. I'm driving.
Oh god, it's on the other side.
Yeah, dude, it's right-hand drive.
Why is everything so backwards in this country?
Oh, dude. What are you?
Fucking
Bernie Sanders really supporter or something?
A little warning would be nice.
Oh, I'm right, a good driver.
Alright.
I also like... I like how when you smash into these parking meters, the money just gets deposited right in your pockets. Like, he earns thousands of dollars doing that.
Have you ever played Mario?
That's the wrong button.
Every time you bump a block, coins just automatically go in your pocket.
And every time Mario works, who knows Mario is the greatest, most real-life game.
Oh, and especially this one, because you can...
Guys, drive in front of me, go ahead.
This game is awesome because you can press X in a certain direction
like this,
and you just like automatically bump into them no matter which direction you're going.
Hang on.
Okay, cool.
Watch. Oh yeah, watch.
Boom! Yeah, see?
And it's like so
you're
violent
going straight,
too.
But all
wham!
Of a sudden, bam!
Ha! Oh, I ran out of it.
They can do it every like 3 seconds. Fuck the motorcycle.
Like that. And it takes the car like immediately.
What I wish great. I could do that.
Next way. Next time I need a hidden
there's
car.
There's traffic,
know
you know,
call.
Just
bah! Oh yeah, just yeah. See ya, dude, I'm gonna keep your car though. I wonder if I could just you think I can just
No,
oh,
he's
a moron.
Yeah. Right.
Excuse me. Get out of the way, I'm a cop.
Yeah.
There's nothing you can do to stop me, this is all completely legal. I don't have a siren. Oh. Alright, let's just go do this thing. Excuse me? I'm on a mission from God. Move out of my way.
Cool.
Oh, even this car is like just a normalized car and you can go fast as hell.
Oh.
I didn't think of playing Mafia 2.
Oh.
Next time.
And... I love Mafia 2. It's a very good
realized.
Game.
Like, this game's fun. We both like. We seem to like organized crime, open world games.
Yeah, I don't know if that says a lot about us, but it definitely says a lot.
There's something really romantic about organized crime that I just really could see myself doing.
And you know, our family, our ancestry was kind
Wait,
of in.
You okay, man?
Was what?
Into
shit on your face.
And organized
not
crime?
Really. I mean,
just a little
based off our last night, yes,
terrible.
Which I'm not saying
you know,
on this
oh, yeah, please.
Stream.
I mean, I know we have ancestors that got kicked out of Ireland for stealing sheep, but besides that...
Yeah, we got kicked out of Ireland and Scotland for being too drunk.
And stealing sheep.
And so, fuck you. I don't...
I know what our Scottish name is.
Oh, yeah?
Like
O'Connell.
Yeah. Oh. Alright, so when you're on a mission, you notice there's little ratings that pop up, like, man, let me destroy something. On that left side. So you have different ratings for each mission, like cop and mafia rating or whatever. So the cop one always lowers whenever, like, an innocent person gets hurt or, like, you damage property.
We always end up with more so the...
The mafia or
mafia
the bad guy, the bad guy
rating,
points,
which we're okay with.
Yeah, they give you points for doing cool shit like hurting people.
Yeah, there you go, -5 for innocent hurt.
Yeah, which
and we hit the same guy, and it's another -3.
So that just
you can understand how difficult it is to get anything positive on the law enforcement spectrum.
Yeah, that almost immediately just tanks. Like just on the ride over to the mission, like not even during the mission.
Yeah, if you look at a guy the wrong way, they minus like 20 points. It's fucking bullshit.
Yeah, and then bottom left see the bad meter climbs instead of goes down.
Even though you're
you gotta earn it.
Bad guy's ass.
No, that's what I'm saying. It's like this one starts at 0, the other one starts at like full. So that one gets lower as time goes on, but this one starts from the bottom, you work your way up by being cool. Fight me.
Yeah, but it's hard to be cool and good to be bad and run people over. Well, actually, punching a guy in the face is probably a little less
offensive
than running them over at the car.
That's true. At least, especially because these guys are criminals and the other guys are just, like, going to work.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright.
Just toss them over.
Take a bath, asshole. Holy shit.
Well, you know they're dead now.
Nice. Thanks for helping out.
He's just trying to look intimidating, dude. That's all he gets paid for.
Should we all fight him? No. Let him fight two guys.
One at a time.
Ouch.
Wow.
Hey, buddy. Fucking taking out the trash.
Do the electrical one.
Yes, you.
Kill him.
Ride the lightning, bitch.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Okay, what a horrible death do you deserve? The worst death of them all. The cardboard box.
No, there were like three glass cups in there. Yeah, this fucker.
You guys can stop him.
Well, six guys didn't stop him. Maybe three guys, one with a crowbar.
There's like guys that try to fight Batman if like he kills like an entire, or not kills, but takes down an entire mob of people. This is not gonna end well for you, buddy.
Bad guys are stupid.
Come on.
This, to me, means in real life, I should probably kick some ass.
Yeah, if it's this easy.
It is this easy, according to video games.
Come on, you're coming with me.
Batman.
I have the thugs right here with me. I'm not too far from them. In fact, I want to get closer to them. Okay. Come here, buddy. No. You know what I want.
Damn.
Come on. Get up. You know what I want. Goodbye. God damn it.
No,
I'm trying to look cool. Go! Yeah.
There you go.
So fun. Alright, hang on. Anything else left for us? Nah, that's good.
Come around with me. I would like to dance.
Wait, where was Jack this whole time? Was he just waiting in the van?
He a pussy.
Handle all those 20 guys. I'll wait here. Please tell me we're stealing like $20 worth of McDonald's or something.
Well, you already killed like 5 people with $25.
Hey man, I'm in this deep, I might as well go for it. Oh, good driving.
Yeah, fuck this van too, whoever.
Hang on, he's not getting away. Alright.
Ooh,
we
have a really nice car.
Yeah, well, not so long, dude.
Fuck that car with your van.
Yeah, somehow I'm able to like catch up to him and then speed around.
And then also, destroyed him?
Yeah.
In a fucking van?
Yeah, dude. I'm a good driver. Look, I'm cutting corners.
Oh, there you go.
Damaging property. This guy.
You know what I love? Anytime I'm like short on cash in real life.
Yeah, you just break
all
up.
All I do is break into parking meters and it automatically
shows
up on my bank account.
It's legal. No one's getting hurt.
And you're automatically encouraged to as much as possible.
Oh my god.
Wow, now there's four cars after you. Good thing is, you have a supercar. Superman.
Cool, I've already maxed out my my crime rating.
Awesome.
Where's the boost button? I always wonder how much weird underground crime shit goes on in like San Francisco. Ah, shit. It's a pretty big city, you know?
Yeah.
You think there's any underground organized
crime? Let's go there right now.
Let's go ask someone, because it looks pretty easy to get into.
This is probably a good point to leave this off on.
You want to wait till I actually finish the mission?
No. I would like to go to San Francisco right now and find out what kind of drugs I can get, how I can sell them,
you want
to
do that for
and
a
how many dicks I
God
can
damn
suck. I mean, shit, so that's a good point to leave off on.
Alright, there. Mission success. I think? I might still have to run away. Hang on. I hope this music isn't copyrighted and we get in trouble for it.
We did it! Holy shit! We did it!
Is it?
Check it out! It's Brady Calvary!
Oh, I'm sorry.
That was our big boost? A shipment of cheap watches?
I killed 40 people, Jackie! We can't keep doing this!
Holy
we
shit,
earned $40 in sunglass sales! Don't you understand?
I killed 36 different people.
Do you understand how much this haunts me? I haven't slept in years. They haunt my dreams.
Hey.
Oh,
at least I started up at the beginning.
Okay.
The police
keep... How am I supposed to run away from cops in a van?
Causing property damage.
Oh, whoops.
So it keeps going up or down.
Alright. Shit, come on. Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
Yeah, fuck
shit.
That guy, dude. I mean, fuck...
Hey, man, that's what he gets for speeding, alright? Yeah, fuck bicyclists, dude. It's a red light. No, that's just something personal. I hate bicyclists. God damn it, I think I'll just have to... I'm gonna ram him, fuck it, that's way easier. Alright, come on, buddy. Come on, get right... There you go. You got me, dude. Good technique.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
I'm a criminal mastermind.
I think that's it. Yeah.
What the fuck is up with your car?
What? It's a battering ram, dude. I love it.
Every car you get in, you could automatically just launch.
Yeah, check it out.
5
ready?
Feet in any direction.
How about 20 feet in any direction? Ow. You know, I love how you can lower your police rating by doing sick jumps. Like, they see you go off a jump and like, oh shit, I shouldn't fuck with that guy. And our cop rating is basically zero. Oh, I don't want to do that. I think that's a mission ender.
No, no.
Into the water?
Yeah.
I think that's meant for like fast cars, not this thing. Yeah, look at that.
You have a fast car? It's a van. Van stands for very fast car.
That's, okay, cool. I was wondering where you're going with that, and you just owned it. Cool.
So where's this guy we're meeting?
Fuck it.
Where are we?
We're selling cheap. We're working our way into the Empire. Alright.
Good shit. And Boxers Lee says, good night, young gentlemen and viewers and watchers, and fuck this guy in the blue.
I like how they're like, you probably meant to do that on accident, right?
That other guy's wearing way more blue than him. Why are you killing him? Version.
You see my red hat? What set you repping, bro? I just like how they give us that option of like, hey, press Y to let him go, because you probably did that on accident. Nope.
Nope, I'm going to run this guy about a mile.
Sir, you need to exercise.
I've known this guy for a while, and he needs to lose that baby weight. It's a little bit of bullshit.
Sir,
a little bit of
go for a swim. Oh, really? Right here is where you fight back?
Wow.
Get out of here.
What a pussy.
Alright, that's good enough. Alright, guys.
Night, guys.
Check it out next time.
I love you.
He loves you. We love you.
I love
you more. Don't tell him I said that.
Hey.
Alright, good night.